Good morning, students. How are you all? I am believing all are fine. I am also fine. Today we are discussing about ascending order and descending order briefly. In previous day we also discussed about ascending order and descending order. Today I am discussing about briefly. Ascending order means you already know smallest numbers to biggest numbers or largest number. Biggest or largest are the both are same. Ascending order means smallest numbers to biggest numbers. For example, I will take one example, that is 2 7 8 5 6 9 5 8 9 5 6 2 6 9 sorry 3 6 7 9 0 2 4 6 7 8. Step 1, first we have to count how many digit number is this. First number 2 7 8 5 6 9, this is a 6 digit number. Count 1 2 3 4 5 6, this is a 6 digit number. Next 5 8 9 5 6 2, this is also 6 digit number. Next 3 6 7 9 0, this is 5 digit number. 1 2 3 4 5. Next number 2 4 6 7 8, this is also 5 digit number. First we have to count which digit number is this. Biggest number, 6 digit number, 6 digit number, 5 digit number, 5 digit number. I am writing ascending order. So ascending order means smallest numbers to the biggest number. Let us choose which is the smallest digit number from above set. Start comparing extremely left. Previous day I also discussed about this. First we have to choose from left onwards. Left onwards, which is the smallest number? First take 6 digit numbers, 5 digit number. Which is the smallest digit number? 5 digit number. First we have to choose 5 digit number. In extremely left, which is the smallest 5 digit number? 3 or 2? 2 is the smallest 5 digit number. So first I will write 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. This is the smallest 5 digit number. Then 3, 6, 7, 9, 0. This is the smallest 5 digit number. Then which is the smallest digit number in 6 digit number? From extremely left, 2 or 5? 2. So 2 take. 2, 7, 8, 5, 6, 9. This is the smallest 6 digit number. 5, 8, 9, 5, 6, 2. This is the smallest number. So ascending order means smallest numbers to the biggest numbers. I am taking another example. 9 7 8 5 6 4 8 9 3 7 0 7 9 8 5 7 7 5 5 6 7 2 6. I am taking another example from ascending order only. First we have to choose digit number. Which digit number? Count first number 9 7 8 5 6 4, this is a 6 digit number. 8 9 3 7 0, this is the 5 digit number. 7 9 8 5 8 7 5, this is the 5 digit number. 5 6 7 2 6, this is the 5 digit number. First we have to choose which is the smallest number from extremely left. First 5 digit numbers we have to choose. This is the smallest numbers. Which is the smallest number from extremely left? 5, 7 or 8. 5 is the smallest number. So 5, 6, 7, 2, 6. Next, which is the smallest? 8 or 7? 7. So 7, 9, 8, 7, 5. Next, which is the smallest number? 8. 8, 9, 3, 7, 0. This is the 5 digit numbers. Next, 6 digit number is the final. So 9, 7, 8, 5, 6, 4. And this is the ascending order. Now we are discussing about descending order. Descending order means largest numbers to the smallest numbers. I am taking same ascending order example. Same this example only I am taking. Descending order 2, 7, 8, 5, 6, 9. First we have to choose which digit number is this. This is the 6 digit number. Next this is the 6 digit number. This is the 5 digit number. This is the 5 digit number. We have to choose extremely which is the left number is big. We have to choose which number is the big. From which number is big in 6 digit number? 5. So I am taking 5, 8, 9, 5, 6, 2. नेक्स्ट विच इज द बिगेस्ट नंबर, दिस इज अ सिक्स डिजिट नंबर, सो 278569. नेक्स्ट टेक फाइव डिजिट नंबर्स, फ्रॉम हियर 3 इज द बिगेस्ट नंबर, सो 36790. नेक्स्ट 24678, दिस इज द सिक्स डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. नेक्स्ट आई एम टेकिंग अनदर एग्जाम्पल, सेम दिस एग्जाम्पल ओनली. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू चूज विच इज विच डिजिट नंबर इज दिस. दिस इज द सिक्स डिजिट नंबर, दिस इज द फाइव डिजिट, दिस इज द फाइव डिजिट, दिस इज द फाइव डिजिट. वी हैव टू चूज विच इज द ग्रेटेस्ट और लार्जेस्ट नंबर. सो कंपेरिंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट 9978564, फ्रॉम हियर 89370. In this 5 digits number, which is the biggest? So, this is the biggest, 8 is the biggest. Next, 7 is the biggest. Next, 5. This is the descending order. Now, take homework. Write ascending and descending orders from these examples. Write homework. Don't forget. Any doubt means, ask in WhatsApp. Thank you. Don't forget to write steps. Thank you.